Let's do tools first. Oh, and I can just add fuel to it. Sure. Making space. So this timeshare right here is at the end is what I need to do. Primary office. Dump this safe in the ocean. Demolish this room to make for new room for the dock. Friggin' pro suck the vacuum cleaner. Decorative swordfish. This is safe number one. Yep. That's a good point. This area was too large. Bathroom literally didn't fit or fill the space. So, but the safe is sorry. Right here in this room, right? Yeah. And I'm sure there's going to be like a timed version of this. Good God. I got an arm for opening doors. Damn, son. Cave number two. And then like there you go. It was an electrical fire, don't worry about it. Oh, fire alert. Shit. Damn. I just wanted to, I was gonna just let it roast, but that's fair. Our character is like the Hulk. Ooh, buoyancy. Newlander MP3 worth $40. Nice saucy people got here. Bingo trophy. Yeah, boy. Nobody's gonna have stairs with me around. I'm always gonna check under him now. Fucking devil. Only fools need to walk up steps. I just glide up and down. Whoop. Whoop. All right, well, check out these timeshares. Man, a bigger bathroom than I have. What's up, Dutcha? How you doing? Or devil too. Yeah, I have a feeling this one might be a bit easy. What are you fucking holding on to? For sale, lakefront property, light water damage. For sale, half submerged property. Even better. Oh, I see. Kind of getting some buoyancy from this. I'll let it sort itself out. All natural heating. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday on the marina.
Come get yourself a lakeside property. Self-heating. Slight water damage. So fully submersible. Ah, what a gorgeous view. And look, the tenant next door has a bouncy board. Also known as a diving board. How did you go up? Whatever, you're done. Finish, damn it. Come on. Oh, the fire alert might fucking max out. Nope, I think it's sinking now again.
I want to redo. I think I had the right idea. But in this case, I'm gonna do what I just did underneath the whole thing. Oh God. What the hell? Really not what I was hoping for. Maybe it is, and I don't know it yet. Maybe the joke is I need to separate it from the dock a little better. It looks like it would help. They don't get a jump diving board though. Listen, we'll just skim it off the top. I don't know how much we're gonna skim off the top, but we're gonna skim it. We're skimming it off the top. We're skimming it off the top. Don't worry about it. I see something underneath the bridge. We're skimming it off the top. We're skimming it off the top. It's fine. See? Told you. Easy. Clap. We skimmed it off the top. Come on, you can do it. We might need to start paling soon. I'm not quite up to my ankles yet in the driver's seat, so it's okay. That was the only thing keeping it afloat. The forward momentum was the only thing keeping it truly afloat.
He-Man.
All right. I'm gonna do a sick ramp. Close enough. Oh wait, no, it drops like right here. Fuck it, why not? Let's just do this one too. Yes, ramp. Come on. Keep rolling. Yeah. All right. Fuck your boat. I couldn't have picked a slower fucking boat. You know what? Actually, I could have. Never mind. Much better.